shot, Tobo.
Hockey's one of the fastest games out there. It's not like football. It's not like we're stop, pause, stop, pause, stop, pause. It's on the go. It is flying around. There's big hits. There's big goals. A lot of excitement.
Excitement that many people in the South usually don't experience. With only one NCAA team in the South, hockey has found a niche within the club sports community. But for senior Andrew DeNome, hockey is more than a game. It's preparing him for future success.
Let's go, Eric.
Hockey's gonna set you up for your job later in life. It's waking up early, having those tendencies to be able to wake up and be consistent with that.
These aren't normal NCAA athletes either. Hockey is a club sport at Arkansas, which means no scholarships. But there is a reason behind every early morning practice.
This is the goal we had set from the very beginning of the season. Being able to accomplish that, everyone was just happy. You're going around congratulating everyone, just supporting everyone. So, great feeling.
That feeling? Hanging another banner. The hockey team won its sixth SEC championship, due largely to captains like DeNome.
Andrew's a great leader. He's got an Army background. He's an ROTC here, so he's pretty much a natural leader.
Not a cone. What? They're not escaping around a cone. They're just escaping. Okay, all right.
Although he is a double major in supply chain management and information systems, DeNone has found time to impact younger players while staying humble throughout the entire process.
I couldn't have done without the people on the left and right of me, and that team environment has helped us kind of prosper and help prosper myself to get ready for the next level and really lead this team in the right direction.